Hey guys, welcome to OsChannel. So in today's video, we have the dict key syntax on one side and the dict.get key method on the other side. Both of them perform the same operation of fetching a value for a corresponding key from the dictionary. But the dict.get key method has an advantage over the dict key syntax. So let's jump into the terminal and check out what the advantage is. So I have this example dictionary, and you can see basically both of them are easily able to pull out the value Sachin corresponding to the key name. But now if I try to access a key or a value that does not exist inside the dictionary, the dict key syntax will throw out an error. Basically, this means it was not able to find the given key. On the other hand, if you try to use the dict.get key method to fetch a non-existing key from the dictionary, it will not throw an error. And if you just check by surrounding it with the print statement, it actually throws out or returns a none. The best part is you can easily replace this default none value with whatever value you want by passing it to the dict.get key method as a second parameter. I think you should start using it because it is very useful in dictionaries where the keys are unpredictable. So that's all for this video, guys. If you learned something new or liked my video, please hit the like button and the subscribe button. Thank you for watching, and as always, see you in the next one.